Emirates launches fancy new first-class cabins. Flying first class is about to get even classier. Emirates is revamping its cabins at the front end of the plane, making the divide between the seats in the pointy end and the cattle class even wider. The Dubai-based airline's new designs are based on the Mercedes-Benz S-Class, and every single passenger now gets their own suite, The Sun reports. With floor-to-ceiling sliding doors, each suite has 3.7 square meters of personal space. The fully enclosed cabins mean passengers have total privacy while relaxing on their new NASA-inspired zero-gravity chairs. The seats are considered the best resting comfort for passengers by taking the pressure off the passengers' elbows, back and neck. Passengers each get a 32-inch digital touchscreen TV, a full-height wardrobe and a pair of binoculars. In case you didn't think things could get any more luxurious, travelers are also handed a pair of moisturizing pajamas made from sea kelp to keep their skin hydrated. And there's no reason to be jealous of anyone who gets a window seat on the new plane. Everyone does. The cabins sit three abreast with the two on the outside looking through real windows. But the suite in the middle also gets its own virtual window that shows the same scenery as the real ones. There's also a hatch door through which flight attendants serve food and drink, so passengers never have to speak to another living person if they don't want to. The new cabins will first launch on Emirates' Boeing 777-300 fleet on routes from Dubai to Brussels and Geneva, before being added to Perth and Brisbane routes. Unsurprisingly, this type of travel doesn't come cheap. A flight from Dubai to Brussels in January would set you back around $6,900. We are very excited about our new fully enclosed suite, which is a real game changer in terms of privacy, comfort, and thoughtful luxury, Emirates President Tim Clark said. Aside from our new fully enclosed private suite, business class features our latest fully flat leather seats with personal minibars. Economy class seats have adjustable full leather headrests, and the in-flight entertainment system has been upgraded for all cabin classes.